Many people do not understand what is referred to as the grand scheme. In all that you have come to know in Christ, do you understand what it is for? We will look at even this new age. Do you know that this was allowed by God? Never look at somebody because they are not Christian to think that they cannot be enlightened. Buddha came to make his own contributions to the world. Krishna came to make his own contribution in the world. And I tell you, Satan came to make his own contribution in the world. You will not talk like this if you don't understand the grand scheme. Satan took hold of that information and demonized it. It is this same metrics he uses to advance his kingdom. Reincarnation, all of those things. Crystals. Go and look at the definition of sage. It means wisdom. If I burn sage in my house, what am I burning in my house? There is so much that God has prepared for those who love him. Yeah. I just wish more of God's children can awaken to desire more of God than what they have known. These are soul-stirring revelations of God. It awakens the consciousness. It makes you bolder. It makes you a kingdom influencer, yes, because you understand the systems of God. Yes. Am I talking to somebody here? That which has formed our belief about new age is the corruption of the world. And because we are people of the light, in our instinct, we don't want to be counted with darkness, the people of God. There is no essence of light if darkness is not present. Can't you see that it is this reason why you are hearing these words? So that your light can shine upon them. We have come to the age of light.
Amen.
When you come into this knowledge, nobody can take it from you.